10 million years ago, Africa was a much wetter place. A tropical jungle which has been slowly drying out ever since. Against the backdrop of a slow drying trend, Africa was periodically pulsing with climate change. Wet, dry, then wet again. A group of scientists has come here from Germany to find out just how radical these swings of climate really were. It's hard to believe, but these huge rock formations are made of the shells of tiny one-celled organisms called diatoms. There are many different kinds, but they all live in water. Their shells collect in layers of rock that pile up over millions of years, proving that this whole valley was once a giant lake. Annette Jünginger analyzes these rock samples under the microscope.
What I've discovered was that those white layers consist of a special kind of diatoms which only live in deep lakes.
But between the white layers, she also finds other species of diatoms which only live in shallow water. It means that in this spot, a massive lake appeared and disappeared and reappeared many times, all in the evolutionary blink of an eye.